Bak Stevie, you ever have sex with a person and you think say you do good or something, and then you go up on them social media and them write the worst thing about you, but them try to style it away. Me and this girl, Keisha, say, you do the thing. And you know, she says she like big cocky man, so we gonna try it out. Me know the things stand. Yeah, watch your face expression, you know, cause you don't know, you know. When it's up in your belly, you're supposed to make certain kind of noise. So yo, so me know the thing now, but now you're in the noise, so we're gonna say I push the whole thing in there. Whole thing, you know. And then me wait for the girl, like push me off and say, we have to stop or something or ease up. You know what the girl said? The girl said deep on the heart. Deeper! Oh my god, deeper! We run out of cocky, yo! Yo! Whole life in there, you know, talk about deeper, you know? Where must we get more cocky from? I tell you, wicked, yo! Big ol' Keisha. And then she look up on social media and talk about when niggas think them dick big. Keisha, I'm done with you. Fuck off, you are your deep hole. But when niggas think them dick big, I don't know what you know.